गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ बीना त्रिपाठी, वेलकम टू योर ऑनलाइन क्लास। सी स्टूडेंट, दिस इज योर एनवायरमेंटल स्टडीज पार्ट वन टेक्सट बुक स्टैंडर्ड 5। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू इन ज्योग्राफी चैप्टर 15 कम्युनिकेशन एंड मास मीडिया। यू नो स्टूडेंट्स, कम्युनिकेशन मीन्स वॉट? द एक्सचेंज ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन इज कॉल्ड कम्युनिकेशन। दैट मीन्स द एक्सचेंजिंग ऑफ इंफॉर्मेशन by speaking, writing or using some other medium, we can say it is a communication. And mass media means the means of communication that reach large number of peoples in a short time, such as televisions, newspapers, magazines and radio. That is, we can say mass media. See students, can you tell? First question, we watch TV programs on many different channels. Where do they come from? See students, we are watching TV programs. I know TVs, different types of channels are there. So many programs are there, different languages, Hindi, Marathi, English, different languages are there. And so many channels are there, cartoon, news, match, sports. So we watch TV programs on many different channels. Where do they come from? Second question, we talk to other on our mobile phone. What makes communication on a mobile phone possible? See students, we talk to others on a mobile phone. That means who are very far away from us, not only our country, who are living in different country. We can talk with the help of the mobile phone. So what makes communication on mobile phone possible? So see student, it happens because of the artificial satellites. In the first chapter, we learned about launching of spacecrafts and artificial satellites. You know students, in the first chapter, we learned the launching of spacecrafts and artificial satellites. Artificial satellites are used in modern methods of communication. You know students, artificial satellites are man-made objects that orbit the Earth and other planets in the solar system. And artificial satellites are used in modern methods of communication. The signals are delivered very quickly from one point to another. And the signals are delivered very fastly, quickly means very fastly, from one point to another. For example, first point, we can watch the live telecast of any event going on in any part of the world. That means we can watch the live telecast of any events going on in any part of the world. For example, football or cricket matches. Why it happens? Because of the artificial satellites. Second question, with the help of mobile phones, we can directly talk to people in other countries. You know students, with the help of the mobile phone, not only in our country, but also other country also, we can easily talk directly with the help of the mobile phone. We can directly talk to people in other countries also. Why it is possible? Because of the artificial satellites. The president or prime ministers can address. Address means giving the speech. The president or prime minister can address the entire nation at the same time over the radio or TV. So how it is possible? Because of the artificial satellites, they are giving the speech. That means president or prime minister can address the entire nation at the same time over the radio or TV. See students, how artificial satellites are launched into space by means of rockets. See the picture, it is very clear cut in your textbook. And see that artificial satellites are launched into space by means of rockets. They are useful for communication. And you know that student, artificial satellites are used in modern methods of communication. And they are useful for communication. See students, do you know it is totally cancelled? I have marked with pencil. No need to read this. Can you tell? Study the pictures given above. Write the name of the emotion that you see on each face in the box below it. See students, these three lines are cancelled. No need to read this. We can understand a person's feeling by looking at the expression on their face. You know students, we can understand a person's feelings by looking at the expression on their face. The expression on a person's face and other gestures communicate a message to us. You know students, that means in your class also, if you see your friend's face expressions, immediately we come to know about that he or she happy or sad or angry. That means we can understand a person's feelings by looking at the expressions on their face. The expressions on a person's face and other gestures. You know, gesture means what, student? Gestures are body movement that express something. And the expressions on a person's face and other gestures communicate a message to us. We receive messages or information through communication. You know, student, where from where we receive messages or information? Through communication. That means we receive messages or information through communication. You know, student, definition of communication. The exchange of information is called communication. This is a definition of communication. The exchange of information is called communication. Information broadcast is also a part of communication. You know, broadcast means, example, internet, TV, television, radio, mobile phone. So information broadcast is also a part of communication. And information is useful for constructing knowledge. And you know, students, information is useful for what? For constructing knowledge. You tell. See students, the pictures shown here, news reporter. So whatever they are reporting, with the help of that TV channels, see the van is there, and disc, can you see the disc? So antenna was connected to artificial satellites. That means that TV channels antenna was connected to the artificial satellites. And with the artificial satellites, we can see that same news reporter in a TV channel, that means television. After that, in newspaper. And after that, radio. So this way, we get information. It is spread from one place to another. Students, study the pictures on the opposite page in the box below. Write the names of the means of communication that are being used. Totally cancel. I have marked with pencil. No need to read this. Advantages of telecommunication and mass media. See students, this is a very important question in this lesson. What are the advantages of telecommunication and mass media? First point. We can easily contact people far away from us. You know students, those who are living very far away from us, it is not means we can't go daily that place now. So with the help of the mobile phone, it become very easy. We can make contact that people who are living very far away from us. And with the help of the mobile phone only, not only our country, which people are living to other countries. So from that people, we can easily contact with them. so we can easily contact people far away from us. So these are the advantages of the telecommunication and mass media. Second point, the time and efforts spent in exchanging information can be saved. You know, students, previously in olden days, it took long time, very, very long time to send the messages. But now it become very easy. Very quickly, very fastly, we can send our messages. So this way, the time and efforts spent in exchanging information can be saved. Third points, they help to raise awareness. You know, awareness means what, students? Knowledge of a situation or fact about issues means problems such the environmental balance, gender equality, and cleanliness. You know, environmental balance is very, very important. If environmental balance is not there, then what happened that everything will be destroyed. So because of that, environmental balance is very, very important. For that, that means plant more trees, tree plantation, that is very, very important. Gender equality, that means girls and boys are equal, nobody is inferior and superior. You are saying about that, same types of studies, same types of work, job, that means boy and girls both are getting that. Now male and female, nobody is superior and inferior, all have the equal rights. That means gender equalities. And cleanliness, that is also very important. So they helps, that is mass media helps to raise awareness about issues such the environmental balance, gender equalities, and cleanliness. Fourth point, people can be forewarned about natural disasters like storms, tsunamis, flood, etc. You know, students, artificial satellites are used in weather forecasting system, and because of that, people who are living close to the rivers, they are warned in advance. They can immediately move to other place safely, and this way, because of the mass media, what happened that people can be forewarned about natural disasters like storms, tsunamis, flood, etc. Fifth point, they build awareness about health, educational facilities, good things happening in society, etc. You know, students, it also, that means help build awareness. Awareness means what? Knowledge of a situation or fact. So advantage of telecommunication and mass media, they build awareness about health, educational facilities. You know, students, remote areas are far away from cities, and remote areas, they don't find any educational facility. Means people, they don't found any educational facilities because they are far away from cities. And this way, because of the mass media, they build awareness about health, educational facilities, good things happening in society, etc. Sixth point, they help in successful implementation of government schemes launched for the benefits of people, and also that with help of the advantages of the telecommunication and mass media, they help in successful implementation of government schemes. That government implementation various schemes for the betterment of people. And this way, mass media means through
टेलीविज़न, रेडियो, इंटरनेट, मोबाइल, दे अवार द पीपल्स एंड दिस वे वॉट एवर स्कीम्स आर लॉन्च बाई द गवर्नमेंट दैट पीपल कम टू नो अबाउट दैट एंड दिस वे दे हेल्प इन सक्सेसफुल इम्प्लीमेंटेशन ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स लॉन्च फॉर द बेनिफिट ऑफ पीपल. 7. Awareness can be raised about matters related to food, clothes, shelter, education and health. And because of that, this improves people's way of life. And this way, what happened that student? It improves the people's way of life. 8. Mass media help in the expansion of trade and industries. And mass media play a very important role in the expansion of trade and industries. So see students, this advantages of telecommunication and mass media is very important question in this topic. So you have to buy out these points. Disadvantages of telecommunication device. See students, this question also very important in this lesson. What are the disadvantages of telecommunication device? 1. Excessive use of the televisions, computers or mobile phone causes disorders of the eyes, ears and back. That means not to use more televisions, computers or mobile phone. If we are using more and more television, watching more and more television, computer, mobile phone, it effect on your eyes means it causes disorders of the eyes, means it creates irritation in eyes and various other problems also we face in eyes and ear. You can't able to hear properly, hearing problems and back pain. So these types of problems we are suffering. Why? Because of the excessive use of the televisions, computers and mobile phone. And also psychological disorders means mental health, anxiety disorders, mood disorders, depression, stress. All these are the psychological disorders. And isolation means the conditions of being alone, especially when this makes you feel unhappy. So this way psychological disorders and isolation etc. are also possible. 2. We get all sorts of information through television channels and the internet. You know students, we are getting all sorts of information through TV, that is television channels and internet. There are instances of this information being misused to disturb the peace and order in society. It was misused. That means, you know that our full information hackers can hack. So this way, what happened that? There are instances of this information being misused to disturb the peace and order in society. And third point, time spent on watching televisions leads to the neglect of outdoor sports and physical fitness. This has an adverse effect on physical health. You know, student, we should not spend lot of time to watching TV. We should not spend lot of time to watching TV. That means we have to play outdoor games more and more. And because of the outdoor game, you know, student, we become physical fit. And this way physical fitness is very, very important. And this has an adverse effect on physical health. That means we are nowadays people are not playing the outdoor games and they are just sitting and watching the televisions, and because of they spend lots of time watching the televisions, they are facing lots of problems. So not to do that, not to spend more time in watching televisions, you have to play outdoor games. And this way when you play the outdoor game, because of the outdoor game, what happened that you become physical fit. And this way time spent on watching television leads to the neglect of outdoor sports and physical fitness. this has an adverse effect on physical health. And that's why what happened that this has an adverse effect on physical health. So see students, all these are the disadvantages of telecommunication device.
What's the solution? See students, I have marked with pencil, no need to read this. What's the solution? Totally cancel.
Always remember, telecommunication device should be used properly and sensibly. You know students, telecommunication device should be used properly and sensibly. We must be careful not to use them excessively, means not to use more that. We must be careful not to be use them excessively. Do you know? See students, do you know? Totally cancel. I have marked with pencil, no need to read this.
What we have learned? See student, what we have learned in this lesson? The points are given here. See the first point. Introduction to the means of communication. We learn the introduction to the means of communication. Second point, use of space launch technology for telecommunication. Third point, introduction to mass media. And fourth point, advantages and disadvantages of the use of mass media. So this all these points we have learned in this lesson. Okay, so see students, you have to read this lesson twice, two times properly. I hope that you have understood this lesson.
Exercise, see students, question number one, write down the educational use of mass media. Second question, how were messages communicated before we began to use the telephone? Third question, what difference has the computer made to your life? See students, all these are the assignment I am giving to you as your homework. You do this in your notebook and read this lesson. I hope that you understood this lesson. Thank you.